All right, so there are some breaking inputs which have just come in where an Air Force MI-17 chopper has crashed early in the morning in Rudraprayag in Uttarakhand. Now, the chopper was carrying army supplies to Kedarnath and six people who were on board are reported to be safe. Now, the pilot reportedly suffered some minor injuries. The police and the administration teams have rushed to the spot. All right, now for more on this, we are joined in by my colleague Raghvendra Rav. Raghvendra, what more information do we have on this story?
Well, Mohammed, very initial and preliminary details available as of now. This MI-17 V-5 chopper of the Indian Air Force, it crashed near Kedarnath at 8:10 a.m. today. And from what we are hearing from our sources in the Indian Air Force, all persons on board are safe. And but the visuals are very telling. The pictures we are getting from the site of the crash, it seems as if, you know, this incident could have been a very, very serious one. It's indeed miraculous that all these people who were on board this chopper have managed to you know, come out alive of this. Now, the Air Force is saying that a court of inquiry will be set up to ascertain the cause of this accident. It could probably be inclement weather, or it could be a mechanical failure in the chopper. It's still early days to say any of that so as yet. So only after a thorough court of inquiry we'll get to know what caused this.
Absolutely, indeed. We'll have to leave it there. Thank you very much indeed, Raghvendra Rao, for joining us and getting us those details. So this is the latest that we know, preliminary details which have just come in, where an MI-17 helicopter has crashed. These are the visuals, which are very graphic. However, the information that is coming in is that all passengers are safe. The pilot of this helicopter is said to have sustained some minor injuries.